Relationship. We are talking about sex. Sex is a very good thing for relationship, eh? And you see, get side effect. I'll tell now, this sex issue is the cause problem for relationship. Now, in sex aspect, now, when a man in the go out with woman, every time they always they sleep with an incessant. Every time they always they incessant. Now, the period where you know every week you must like go, you want to get 2 times, 3 times a week, you want to sleep. The period where you not take go near again, how the girl feel? You go say, don't go sleep with another man, another woman. You don't go carry another girl. And I was, you don't go carry another girl. Let me say, no good man, you know, says. Personal space is important. Thank you, Paul of Yahweh. That is why I talk about the one, too compatible, too close. So there are personal space, which is very important. I mean, the one we have been talking, don't write on that issue. Now, we they talk about the tech point, which is the sex aspect. Because relationship with sex, no, they know they sweet. And when we talk about sex, we they talk about the boy must sabi for bed. Now, so the woman go sabi for bed. And where I want to talk problem, where you can't come for that one. You know, say women go keep wanting for men. You know, go tell the boy. And where is the boy not sabi for bed? The woman not go tell the boy, or the boy not tell the woman, say the woman not good for bed. That sex has been a very big thing for relationship. You not go tell her, say, my guy, you know, they try for bed. My guy, you know, they satisfy me. Go keep her. You all like your handsomeness. Good evening, Prince Kelly. You go say, me, your first day with this guy. May I just play, play with her. But you know they satisfy this girl for bed. Or maybe now let mama, papa, mama style they do. And this girl not like her. He go pretend. Or maybe the boy now, the girl and papa, mama style you like. And this boy not like her. He go pretend. The time way because they say woman, sometimes good to touch in a day. Woman need to be touched 30 times a day according to one woman. But we are going to list it to this sex aspect. A very big issue with the cost point for relationship. And now if it's too much, you go see cosplay. Watch out. When you begin, woman can't tell you about the sex aspect. Woman go keep that one for mind. You know, go tell you. You go to the nearer, go say, ah, nah, my guy. But the boy know they do finish work now. Woman go pretend. Woman, they know they talk, go they look him. Go they look the boy. When he reaches his time, when you want to talk, say one marry, the woman come. When he reaches his time, can't give one excuse. You call they look you. Not with this boy, we don't sabi for bed. You don't get to that affair. Once you want to, we're not supposed to, we don't pass. You don't get that after you come knock out, the marriage will scatter. The relationship will scatter. Why? When you talk, you say that guy, I beg you, tell you, no, sir, be for bed. Man, that one a very vital issue for bed. Bed aspect, now big problem for relationship. When woman not satisfied, when man not satisfied, they cause problem for relationship. And if it's too much, you do do that 3 times every time a week. The time when you not do one again like that, now then the woman will come bring one problem. Watch out. Watch this man read up for in an active and maturely satisfying sense. Life is what characterized for most adult committed. Relationship sense is sometimes used to mask significant issues between a couple. Issues that are better off deal with soon. That issue now, you're supposed to, the girl, suppose you tell the guy, isn't the relationship start, my guy? You know they satisfy me. You know they satisfy me. You know, you're supposed good evening, I tell us, he look here. He's supposed to tell you, say, you know they do this thing well, make the boy know where for this. Do one. No, say, no, they satisfy the girl well for bed. He not go talk, don't fake keep on. He go tell, or the boy go, don't talk, say, this girl, you know, sabi for bed. He go, you keep on, you just lick on, you just play with her. But when the time don't reach, after 10, you can't choose that excuse. You can't choose that. One find one excuse, tell not the girl, tell not the boy. You go please say the marriage relationship goes squatter. Leave my reader, sir. He said a couple might risk the assumption that despite their difficulties, since sex is good, listen, in some time relationship, he said, since sex is good, what should? If sex a couple of keepers, well, this sex is good, man, I just deal with this guy for a while. Since sex is good, it becomes a lower priority in couples' life due to the factor such as stress, work, health, children against ETC. Unresolved issue may rise to the forefront. What are the unresolved issues? That sex aspect will never derive. Or men go come for work, you get work for us. You don't come for work every time. Every time you come out, you say you tired, you tired, you tired. That one, they break marriage well, well. Children should come because that you not see near woman, it cause problem for relationship. Sex, na very important thing for relationship. And not let her too much. Because when the woman not only satisfied, you know, you do the way you start, it could be a problem. But our wife for relationship, any girl, boy, they listen to this issue. When you date boy, you don't say your guy not they satisfied, you tell the boy from a steady relationship. Tell the boy to avoid make this boy. And then you can go break the boy out. Or this boy, they go out with girl. This girl, not they do well for bed. Tell her, baby, you know they satisfy me. If you tell the girl, it's better to resolve it now. Rather, you can't go keep the problem for friends. Say your guy not dissatisfy you. He not sabi do one for well for bed. Because money's guy not sabi bed issue. Now, so girls not see sabi. As boy not sabi. Because sex is a very important thing where you supposed to play a good role for relationship. Very vital role. Now, sex they play for relationship. When most boys no know. When most girls no know. Okay, may I accept you, Prince Keller? So, when most girls. That sex aspect now very big thing for relationship. Now make I come make una know, make una try. Sex aspect now very big thing for relationship. Make boy know how to finish work for bed, and make woman know how to finish work for bed. And make the boy not sabi, make the girl start. Tell your guy, my guy, you know they satisfy me. I'm not satisfied. It's not if you love the guy. Tell her. Not keep my point. To come. Call your yeah. Talk. You have a point. Talk on your own. Yeah, you are welcome. Oh, yo, yeah.
I understand now. Don't must have off with me, Baba.
He said,
I'm a.
He said,
Nika, Lerin was as my father. Okay. Mami, you born in Nigeria to now. It's a very nice word which people so much appreciate. I'm a, my brother.
He said,
We are very right in that issue. As on those issues of that sex matter, I believe on one issue, you can most of those Europe girls by now sex, you cannot satisfy them.
Yes.
Because you as a girl, money and night, it is in one corner. Where the boy wants to satisfy her, he can never satisfy.
Yeah.
Don't ever go to a way of sex that boy knows have been made sex or get you know. Tell them to go stop the prostitute, face that boyfriend or that husband. That is the way the relationship can hold tight. You cannot expect to get made the whole corner every day by day. It be like dirty dustbin when you go sweep every day, you put dirty. You see super, you see put the dirty. Now all those Europe guests be for issue of sex. Not all of them, most of them. Does that mean?
Yes.
Issue of sex, the sex cannot satisfy them by now. Because they don't take corrupt to sex. Arabo don't condemn them. They don't see come to Europe, they can't see the whole thing, do everything. They cannot make their own way to satisfy them. You understand?
Yes.
So, and for those boys, one thing I believe, my brother Effie, your good word, I pray to God and the ancestors to give you long life and prosperity for you to stand for your way.
Amen.
You have said the truth, and the truth will set you free. Give advice to the guests, not for the boys for now. Because for now, the boys don't have any error. I don't know if because of myself, because me, I don't have any issue with all those guests. All those girls, you need to give them the advice now as the rules and the regulation. Sex is not about say fuck 10 times or fuck 10 times. Get me himself never work. If not only one time, the boyfriend, if he gets sex with her, he do okay to run. But now, because the girl, they fuck every day by day for puto, for isamoto, for trio, You fought 10 people. If they see one day, one the other girl, they tell me, say, yeah. Say, please, okay.
Okay, good news, I'm drinking wine. Go on.
Does that mean? He said, don't tell her for Asha will walk. Before the upper stop, the Asha will walk. He said, don't tell her for the Asha. He said, imagine sometimes, 15 boy, go fuck her. True bad, neither will take fuck her. How you imagine, say, that kind of girl go take this serious with one boy for us? If the boys won't even make sense with her. Over the boy won't make sense with her. 5 times or 10 times. Enough to satisfy. Prick won't be say 20 people don't fuck for one night, 8 o'clock, the third day I shall go close for 4 o'clock. About 10 to 15 people don't fuck her. How you want me the boy take fuck her, make what they satisfy? He cannot satisfy, Baba. Does that? Tell the girls to stop that prostitution, let them settle down with their boyfriend or their husband. That's what I believe on that. But
okay, okay, thank you very much. I got one thing I want to ask you now. If you know, say, wait, oh, yeah, you know, say, okay, get away, don't stop now. He don't deal with his boyfriend. Hello, you hear me? He don't deal with his boyfriend. Now, in the relation, sometimes, no, say, he don't stop those things now. And he don't deal with a guy, not they do again. Sometimes, even if you see her, the woman has even though those women, they don't do poison at all. If you don't say, and when not say some boys, they not have to do anything for her. You know, some boys, they okay, if you don't need a woman, before you need a woman, I go to your way. Are you that kind boy? Are you say male woman? Before you need a woman, before you even romance the woman, okay, you don't throw away. Now, your relationship, how do you feel say that woman gonna be? Before the woman, you know if you try to do romance, or that woman, you know if you, before one thing, you don't remove your way for God. Then, you don't know say that thing. You never put up a woman, but you never put it on your way. How do you say make that woman say they happy? That one only, my brother don't lose his contact. So, from J. David, if you have something, please call and bring out your point. So, Emilio, you are welcome to this show. Emily Moro, you are welcome to this show. So, I cannot talk. You say you can fuck and shadow. Okay, if you say if you do fuck and shadow, she will satisfy. Now, any time when you know, say the relationship where you want to make your woman happy, do one. But not let her do one too much. Because sex is a very vital type of relationship. If they make women, they leave boy. He go pretend to you, but you know they satisfy for bed. At the end, wait till the woman will go leave you. Same with boy. He get woman, you go to friend the woman. All the woman know say na papa, mama style. If the woman they do only papa style, and when your guy you say my baby, sometimes grass is a baby bed down like this. Bedalo, I need monkey the shadow. I need Jackie Chan. When you know some of the boy see one, now so it be for woman. Woman sometimes go see me some style where business she go tell you know some women they have me say papa and master I go make the woman come. Oh boy, you come, you release, the woman not gonna release. You know they say that one the God's problem for relationship. Sometimes not me say every time go they come because women have support now they quick come. Because women body strong, we know. But during that romance, you get some key point where women get when women need to learn, we know. Woman there for a breast, he gets some women there. Now yours he breast go make her. I don't accept you. He press only the nipple. Before you finish, the woman done. Good evening, sir. Emilio. Only the nipple. You play with the woman, you go fall out. So, get different things. These are things that I want to bring out. So, you are welcome, Frank David. I don't accept you. Frank David. Frank David, please talk. I don't accept you. So,
good evening.
What is wrong with your network? So, to make the woman come, it's good. Men we know we keep point of women. Now, so women do to make your relationship strong. Women take, so then you play with her. Frank David, there, you want to say something now? Hello?
I'm not. Are you hearing me?
Yes, increase your voice.
Are you hearing me now?
Yes, I can hear you. Please, louder, please. So the audience can hear you more.
It's the part of the network. I mean, the Facebook is not
okay. Because the network, okay. Say what you want to say.
I disagree with that caller.
Okay,
the caller that just end the call. I disagree bigly with him that because our ladies or the ladies they are making prostitution, that is why a man cannot satisfy any lady in Europe. That is a lie,
yes.
A very big lie,
yes.
Do you know the reason why I say so?
Yes.
I don't like call on show like this, but when it comes to matter like this, it's not by a woman making prostitution that you, a man can satisfy her or you cannot satisfy her. There is a way you will play with a woman, even not even sleeping with her, even not even penetrating your penis, she will be satisfied.
Thank you very much, yes.
By playing. There is a way you will play with woman. Like our many of our boys, when they take a woman who all they know is that pull your shirt, pull your pint, pull everything, they start fucking. That is not it.
Yeah.
She can never. There is no way you can go immediately into sexual intercourse with a woman without playing that can make that woman go to what they call orgasm. That is, the woman can get itself immediately. Before a woman can release, it takes very hard. A man can come 2-3 times before a woman can come just once.
Yes.
There is a way you will play with a woman before starting having the sex. She will get to that orgasm. She will be satisfied.
Yes.
You understand me?
Yeah.
So, not by, because they have 10 boys sleeping with them. Even, let me tell you something. Those 10 boys that is sleeping with them, let me tell you something. Someone, okay, can anybody, even the white man, can go to a road and pick a girl or pick a prostitute? You will say you want to just fuck him till daybreak. You will be sleeping with a girl. Many of them that go there, they say they take 4 minutes, 5 minutes, 5 minutes, 10 minutes, they come down from the girl.
Yes.
And that girl will get to the satisfaction of herself. I'm telling you the truth.
Yes.
When you bring a woman home, then you want to say, you say, our women cannot satisfy because they are making prostitution. It's a very big lie. There is a way you will fuck a prostitute. Just only one. He will say they don't need more.
That you are, yeah.
Because you get to the position that she herself will get weak. Ah, I don't need again. You that brought a woman home, put your shirt, put your pants. Oh, yeah. Starting without playing, there's a way you will play with a woman without even putting that in. You will feel it that she have already come.
Yes.
Do you understand me? That is what I want to make you understand. It's not by the prostitute that make you cannot, a man cannot satisfy. Why, there are some men, 2 minutes they have died on top of the thing. Even before, even there are some men when even playing before they put it, they will release themselves.
Yes.
Some of our men are weak, really. Some of them are weak. What caused the weakness? Because of the hard things they are taking. This beer we are talking about, it causes weak erection. I'm telling you the truth.
You said some hard things may take cause weak eruption.
Yes, I'm telling you the truth. This beer we are taking in Europe, you can see most of our guys drinking beer, drinking wine. You don't know what that thing contains.
My caller, excuse me, please. So people say you introduce yourself. They like your talk first. So they say you introduce yourself. They are writing it there. So please, can we know you? Please call it from where?
You know me very well. I've called you the other time.
Okay, you're calling from Germany.
It's not my phone. It's not my phone. I'm using it to call you now. I'm the one that called you with my phone. And I said I'm in Germany.
Yeah. Okay, he's calling from Germany. Yes, he called me to that. I beat the voice. Yes, yes. I remember this voice called me before.
It's not for me. The Facebook I'm using is not for me, just for my friend. Because my phone don't.
Okay, I'm using that person's Facebook. You got through the okay. Yeah. Okay.
So, bros, do you know one thing? Most of those things we take, it contains a lot of things which we don't know.
Yes.
Even women. Women, when we brought it, like that man was saying, well, how can a 5 people, 6 people, 4 person a day, how it will be satisfied? That is a very big lie. Even if 100 people fuck that woman, 100 people, and they don't make it to the position, that woman will come, she will not come, and she will not be satisfied.
Yes.
Do you understand me?
Yes.
There is a way you will play with a woman, even if you don't even, you have not even penetrated your penis, she will come. Even if you want to penetrate, she will say, no, let me rest first. I'm satisfied. I'm telling you the truth.
Yes.
Most of our men now, after taking different, let me tell you something. Do you know, like, when I was 5 years old, when I was 2 years old, when I was 10 years old, when I was 20 years old, the blood that was flowing in my vein, the way I was agile, in walking or any other thing when I was 5 years old is different when I was 15 years to 20 years. We are getting old. As you are taking those hard drugs, alcohol is weakening you down. Even Lexi, that guy that just called, I want to ask him, as he was young, when he was long, you notice yourself, before, I take longer in having sex when I was young. But when you are old, you can never stay as you are young.
Yes.
You understand me? Yeah. When you are taking most of those things, it weakens your erection, one.
Yes.
Not only that, if you want a woman to come, let me just say, you know, if you want a woman, if you want to satisfy a woman, don't just, after 2 minutes, you just come to your room, after playing, just a little play, 2 minutes, then you penetrate your penis, you said you want to satisfy her, is a lie.
Yes. It's
hard. Play with her for some time before you can penetrate yourself.
Yes.
Then she have already get to the position. Before you put it in, she's already come.
Yes.
You understand me? Not by the prostitute they are making that a man cannot satisfy their wife.
Yes.
If it is by that, let me tell you something. If it is by that, by prostitute, like those who are making prostitute aside, why some women that have never even touched the prostitute in Nigeria, they still go out of their marriage home and sleep aside? I've seen a lot before I went to Europe that a married woman went aside and do abomination.
Yes.
Which is not prostitute. And the person he did it with, I have seen a man in GROA. I can also measure the street. If you know this street, they call Limit Road in GROA.
Yeah.
I know this street in Limit Road in GROA. This man married one wife, and they have everything. But when this woman went outside to go and misbehave, he misbehaved with conductor, bus driver. Is it that she's a prostitute? This have not made prostitute one day. Because he was not satisfied with his husband.
That is why I came with this topic. Because when men are unable to satisfy your woman, the woman will go out.
Satisfy her. And one other thing I want to say to our women, please, if your man cannot satisfy you, tell your man the way we handle you, then you will come.
Thank you.
If you say no, if I say him, he will call me Ashawo. Then you start doing that abomination, you are destroying your home. Let them, if you are like me, I'm a man. I also say to my woman, please touch me here, touch me here.
Yes.
So that I will, when he touch me now, before he even go down, I mean the toner for bed. Say, fast start. You understand me?
Yes.
Let your husband know your wicked point. Tell him, please touch me here. This is where I enjoy it. This is where I enjoy it. Don't be ashamed. If you be ashamed, you are taking that private part outside. You are not ashamed. Yes. Ashamed of that.
You are right.
You understand me?
Yeah.
So thank you, God. That is just what we need to contribute.
Thank you very much. So thank you, caller. So now she said this caller don't call from Germany. He comes to talk to you. First caller talk to you. Second caller say talk to you. Paul of y'all, you are saying, you say healthy living exercise also help to improve one's sex life. So you can call and talk about the sex life too. So my guy will come from Germany, don't talk to you, Aspen. He talk about both men and women. Wait till they make men not be satisfied their woman. Even women where they marry, they will come. It's better. Now, I can come talk to you and say sex life is very important in a relationship. When your wife, you love man don't be satisfied you. You shall just tell her instantly. You may say, my man, you know they satisfy me. Better for you can come go as I come destroy relation when time go. And you know, say this man, not they satisfy you. You know, they eat the point well. Because we know, it's too much of alcohol. It gets on alcohol where they will be sugar. Men body not need too much sugar. Men, when they eat something with their sugar, it they make you with the release. So, men, Mona, get this one for man. Say,
yes.
Those things they make you the quick release. So, that's when they make you the release. Too much of sugar, beer, they cause them. It's good to take what you go, after you go strong. Because this thing they eat, it they cause problem for relationship. But when you don't feel under woman, well, woman not satisfied, go and get where your mass woman. Before I come, woman will come. And you see, get women where be say too much of sex, they're not fit stay with man. Why does one be? Because they kneel down four times, but they because their body
Hello?
Too much. Can I have the first topic with the first statement with the first one as he talk on you? He said because say too much of this. When you not compete, do too much like that, the woman will come go. So now see the 2 point men. I say I'm gonna get good thing to satisfy woman. And woman, not he said this guy told me, he said if he they do style, this time when you know when he no say go give me that, he go tell the baby, baby, please give me this time. I need one leg up. I need monkey style. I need bed down low. I need so you go give one. I saw the woman be. When your guy knows how he say, my guy, me, I like if I do on top now, I go get her. My guy, if you suck my breast, I'll do okay. These are things where we say for relationship where they bring problem. So we can't come with all these topics, make everybody know, say, problem where they come for relationship. These are some of the problem where we say relationship problem, we can't take relationship. On this aspect, we can't get the advice where to call and where to call smoke. Don't give us concerning sex aspect because sex life is sex issue, a very big problem for relationship. We don't hear about sex. Any other call away, one call is welcome. Be my brother, see, get any other contribution.
I just want to say something concerning what you
okay, go on. Before that.
Our women mostly
yes.
cause the problem to themselves.
Yes.
Do you know the reason? Why six?
Yes.
Definitely, if you are going out with a guy, at least it's not just the very day you met a guy that the guy make you a wife.
Yeah.
You must have a time that you both of you play together, even if not getting to the marriage issue, maybe a baby comes through it. Maybe it must more than 1 month or 2 months or 3 months. Let me say this to our ladies, please. Sex life is very important in marital home. And if you know you cannot bear it because there is something you value from the guy that make you going out with the guy, if you know you cannot bear the sex life, quit out and marry who will satisfy you immediately instead of being forcing yourself because of one thing you value from that guy and being in the guy home at the head you are making rubbish and they will not be saying a married woman is going outside. And if you know the guy is not doing you well at that time, particular time both of you are going out together, let him know your wicked point. Even if he call you a shower, no problem. If you know that you are going there, that is the guy, the man you want to marry, let him know your wicked point. Tell him, please, I'm not enjoying it like this. Do it like this. This is the way I can satisfy myself. Then him herself will know that, okay, this is the way I will be doing it. You will be satisfied. Instead of keeping it, I don't want to talk at the head. When you be in the marriage house, then you will not be saying, will not be, it's just like a bondage. I'm looking at it as a bondage. You understand me? There was a time I was dating a girl. This girl, bros, let me just say, it was a Ron's girl. If you know any place, they call timeout in Benin.
I know it, yes.
Okay. So there was a day we were coming from a barrier from Mugeli. It was around after 2 p.m. Me with my guys, we just went for the barrier. As we were coming, so our guy just said, okay, let's go and pick some guests so that we can enjoy our setting day break. Since we are still in Nigeria, we have not left. Since we are just coming from the barrier. So we drive down to timeout. We pick those guests. Could you believe I was fucking Ashawa? Ashawa was telling me that, he was begging me, can I remove my, I said, for what? Did you want to give me any sickness? He said, no. He said, the reason why he said so, she have never come since he have been dating this present guy for more than 1 year and 8 months. I said, what is come? He said, I'm a guy. I don't know. I understand what he's saying, but I just want to hear from her. I said, I don't know. I don't know what is come. He said she have never released for more than 1 year and 8 months. I said, you have not released? He said, no. I said, why? But you have a guy. He said, yes, but you are making this business all the time. He said, how long they will stay? after drinking and all, they just sleep, but papa, as they release, they satisfy. You don't you know that the person you are doing the, let me tell you something, this a sex issue is just like a business between man and a woman. It's just like a transaction. We may always satisfy ourselves, but the women don't satisfy. It is hard for a woman to release than a man. I'm telling you the truth. A man can come two times before a woman. It's only the way you play with a woman before you come, then she will come. You understand me, bros?
Yes.
So now I'm telling you, I want to pay this girl. This girl said no, she will not take anything from me. I said, well, for what? Yeah, we just price it. We have talked, this at the agreement. What happened? He said, no, she's satisfied with what I give to her. I said, what? Because I make out to be in the position of a woman. I said, why did you say so? You are a woman already? He said, no, she has been for more than 1 year without releasing her whole sperm. As I speak with you, that up to this moment, this girl, as I travel down to Germany, because she gave me a number.
Yeah.
As I travel down here, anytime I call her, she always asks me, when am I coming? I said, no. I just want to have you just like a friend, just a friend. I don't need anything more. And she's telling me she will stop this prostitute issue she's doing with me to marry with me. I said, no, I don't need it. She said she have not seen the guy, the president guy. She has a particular guy. As not outside the room she's making. This guy cannot even make her come. Cannot even make her as a woman. There's a way you will make a woman feel like a woman. Because you are making love. You are satisfying yourself with that woman. The woman is not... Okay, you tell me what the woman is enjoying from you. When the woman... If you are sleeping with a woman, when the woman comes, you yourself that is sleeping with her will know that this woman have released.
Yes.
They are telling me because they fuck 100 times. If it is because they go to outside and make prostitution, they could have not been leaving their marital home because they are satisfied already. You understand me? If you can satisfy, once if you can make a woman, if you can sleep with a woman, you can make her release for good 2 or 3, 4, 5 a week. She cannot think of pennies. I'm telling you the truth. I'm telling you the truth. If I mention my name now, many people, even both Italy and all over the Europe, they know my nickname right from home. If I mention my name, they will know that I'm the one speaking.
Okay.
You understand me? If I mention my real name, I will see people writing my nickname at home here right now. Why I'm not the daughter, many people call me the daughter of this particular issue.
Yes.
It's not by a woman making prostitute that you... I have seen some people that went to a prostitution house in Nigeria and pick a girl there. They marry up to now, as up to we are speaking, their husband and wife living peacefully. But they pick those maybe from a prostitute house.
Yes.
It's not by me, because a lot of people, they go outside, they fuck how one man can satisfy a woman that 100 people have sleep with. It's a lie. There is a way we touch woman. If you want to even penetrate your penis, you will say no, she's already satisfied. Because you have already come.
My brother, hold on. Kate, good news, what you said, that is what this guy is saying now. In a relationship, be sincere to the man. Don't be pitying. Don't tell because I don't want to listen. At the end, you will not leave the man. It's better you tell the man, you can't satisfy me. It's better the man tell the woman, girl, there are these things you are doing. I don't initial so if she can change or the man can change to satisfy. Anything you put pitying, at the end, you must simply leave the person. That is why I say it's better for you, a woman in a relationship, nothing like pity. Bring out your mind for the person now. You are keeping some, nothing to be ashamed of. A man, you with a woman wake on naked for bed. Enter. You need to talk truth. You understand? So you need to talk truth. Relationship issue, it can be big aspect for marriage. for sex can be big problem for inside. So these are things we will talk about, which is the cause problem for home break. Elijah, I want to tell you are welcome. Sex aspect, which is the third point, a very big thing. So which my brother they deliberate. Not pretending relationship. For you to pretend you don't like the boy, you quit rather than tell him initially, say, if you don't like him, why if I open leg? Or if the boy is like, okay, if can't wait for open leg for boy, not like the boy, he pretend, he can't open leg for the boy. Or the boy, compare nigga. Now don't make me say, boy, say, well, you want to test, do something. Now I'm going to talk all these things, so the relationship is good to do or sit properly. Should I go out with this man? Okay, now the man don't go out with you, he's not going to be satisfied you. Then, problem come, come. It's better you open your mind. Say, guy, you know they knock my point well. Guy, sister, they go out with you. I never come. I never. But any relationship they pretend, they at the end they scatter. You not come for the man. You must say shit. You must get another guy corner. Because the guy when you say you love, you know they your deal with them because they admire the fineness, the tallness. I greet you, Elijah. They fine. They admire the tallness or the handsomeness, the beard, whatever. At the end, the point, you know they knock away. You know they come. At the end, you get one guy for corner where they make you the release. No, you said the relationship go out.
Thank you, bros, for getting my rights, my point that I'm making.
So you have made your point. Thank you very much, caller.
Yeah, thank you, bros. Okay, later.
Thank you. So you don't talk very well. So thank you very much. You go on. You won't talk. Go, you say, as in see girl, the next caller will accept you now. It is as in see girl, you can see the girl, it carry on. The girl, but at the end, the girl release, he come. So let me accept the next caller too. As the girl come, he take on, he accept, he take on. The girl release. Why the girl release? Because say he like the girl. If the girl, she said this way, make her release. Not me make the girl release. Now say they be in a relationship. Please, when I don't see her now, say he don't talk to you. Aspect. Frank David, thank you very much for calling, okay?
Okay, bros.
So you don't have your view finished, Nabi?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you very much. So now she said this guy can't talk in your point of view. The next one that you call just Nabi pick him, but he move. He can't talk about him as he talking about this thing. He can't talk say this problem with the talk. So you say sex on the vocabulary, you say sex is not a big issue in relationship with love, trust. He said love, trust. When you talk about love, I want to say you talk about love, trust. Now, you can't go bed. You before you near woman, you throw away. Before you romance, you throw away. Because say he love you. So you can't be say the girl go the bear with you. Now you put woman like that for you go shit on you. My brother, don't use that word. Love. When you say relation, now that trust, then now that love day. What did they cost her? You love the person, you trust her. Now you know they satisfy the woman for bed. What are we talking about? Problem of the relationship. And they ask you now, answer that question now. Okay, because he love you. Okay, you go also come 20 times a week. The girl no go come. The girl now wound. The girl not be wound, my brother. Honorable Kevin, we know relationship deal on trust, love. And the side that relationship talk about sex. Now make her knock all the problem they come out. Because you see, I say this guy don't talk. Women, something like there are things you do. It not me say some boy talk about some boy. Say some boy go yok on your girl. You just say your old girl. You say poo poo poo. I call it to one girl. Say whether why no na balameji, na basket. When they park, you go yok on your poor water girl. You know your favorite romance girl. Don't make the girl feel make her body free. Your character, your put and go on water. As you put her for the where the basket go, throw it past on that side. Because that now this thing. So no be basket. You just say get poop, you up to where wow. You know, if make them feel like you understand, those are some of the things where they cause problem for relationship. So we don't knock and reach that point. So if you say people don't true life, not they call true WhatsApp this thing. You understand? Not they call true Wesley. We say guy talk. So you understand? I don't have many to call out. Call let me pick from Frank or go come out. And the pick that I cannot know people where they pick now. The caller where they go. If I pick this one, go come out. No, if I pick now, I don't pick you. May you answer. So you go talk, you go throw away, go talk. So these are many problems when they come for relationship. Where we say we're not supposed to hide them. We need to make ourselves know say this thing is a problem for relationship. Nothing to the act for those things. Any woman when say love you, say they use pity for relationship, as when ticket good news talk, that relationship not the work. The woman must cheat on you. Or man when say yours they pity you because of the love. In a lie, the relationship must scatter. That one not be good relationship. Now come on with that one. That one it goes square. That kind of relationship they always they get contact. So I beg anybody no say. This caller where they call and they pick or call your call, now they give me stress for this thing. So whether you they jump, if I call your, if you make me go touch something, I go push the phone to away. So go push, you understand? So you make me get excuse for that. If you don't want to pick, you know they send this question, they pick you at the end. Problem the day. Now you they call and they kick you, they get problem there. So if you don't want to send, no, they make and they fall. So on that asking, what I want to talk again? And they talk on show. So if you will call, you call this, you get what you want to contribute. And we say, and I say, I see you, I greet you. Okay, I see I'm late emperor. Okay, now you talk, I see I hear the truth. So any caller, we want to call. So the fourth thing I want to talk about on this point of relationship, because the topic of today, now say, I can say challenges in relationship failure and how to overcome it. Problem in marriage failure and how to overcome it. How to overcome it. Anybody will want to make a pick up because on I said that another call. Anybody will not see want to open now. I don't pick your own. Hope you like want to talk on the relationship. I don't pick you. May your this thing connect. May you talk on your whole aspect. So the fourth point where this I can't become out. My number did the UK number, my second chair. I don't know whether we had to talk show my second chair, whether you did there or you did do another thing. I know they see my secretary work there. My number, see my number. I don't understand though. This my secretary said. Me, I don't understand. You see this, you take the call this UK number +44. Honorable Kevin, right and +44 74 056 07 960. Honorable Kirby +44 74 056 07 960. Call on, call the UK number, you go go. So you understand, Honorable Kirby. Call that one. Smoking, I don't accept you. Honorable Kirby +44 74 050 560 7960. That's the UK number. Call that one. People wait, they tally, go call it tally number. Anybody wait, that's why I call tally, go call this UK number. Obina, what is your contribution on this relationship issue? Obi Godson. Good evening, yeah, talk on this issue. So how you see the matter, what would they talk about it? What problem would they cause problem for relationship, both male and female?
God bless you, my brother. How is it happening? I also have a little bit contribution here concerns the marriage and relationships. When we talk about things about relationship, we have two types of relationship here. The ones we call a friendship and the one we call a full marriage. When we talk about marriage, there is difference that we call understanding and misunderstanding in any relationship that we have. Now, in anything that we are, before you go to this marriage stuff, you must have this understanding first between each other, you and your wife, or you and your girlfriend.
They call, you must have this understanding before. They call you over. Honorable Kevin, please, another person, Dela, can you call back? Hello, Honorable Kevin, I hear you. Okay, from California. Oh, we see from California. Okay, I know Emperor friend. Yeah, late Emperor.
Yeah, thank you, my brother. I really appreciate your time and effort. We can become this talk about people matter and IDP. I'm just not really listening since I just did work and online. So Yes.
And they talk about women where be say relationship, right? I say problem where they involve, where they cause problem for relationship. What are the things where I can't get 5 points where I become a under the 5 points? I don't detail the third and the third one. I become, I don't talk about sex aspect. I say this sex aspect will be say the cause problem for relationship. Will be say when woman not satisfied, man not satisfied, they pretend they follow at the end. You can't down the person or you marry you, you must go to the shit, which is what sex aspect. When woman not satisfied, and men the nearer, and the nearer, the woman not go talk at the end. You can't use that one against the man. Take go outside, take leave her. And man, when no say, he no knows this woman, not they give her this time where he needs. And this one to make him satisfied for them. You know, tell the woman, or the woman not at the end, you can't use that brain, take dump the woman. Get long, say this one, they satisfy me. The third point.
Okay,
man.
So, what is that we, like this person, I want to use them as an example.
Give and give, lad, talk, lad, talk, lad. Maybe people hear you.
Yeah, I was talking about what about people. Travel out of the country, say they want to find a better, better future for their family, their wife, and that their wife not keep their body, they begin to run to us, and within the cause all those who are the man, they abroad, they also, for the woman,
okay, I'll answer you.
Looking for help. You understand? Yeah, making for every woman, that the woman not keep her body.
Now, thank you very much.
So, within that one, it's a woman, within that one, a problem, not spiritual problem.
I want to answer you that one. Thank you very much. We see from California. See, plus one California number. See, that issue where you call so from California. I want to tell you that what did they cause that problem? You come on, leave your wife for Nigeria. You can't come California. As we Europe, you can't take that side now. And do you tell them you never get document 4 years before you leave the woman? And you can also for the benefit of that woman. You know why? I want to answer that question. Woman, you know, say husband go also. You can go near, say, no feel beer, single door, you they suffer for her. You know what it costs her. Now, make us fair tell you, I make them go back to the culture and tradition. Now, make we can't get one thing when they talk for Pini, say they made it use my door, you know, why use and swear. Because you marry and you they suffer for her. Use a best friend before you come up for that Nigeria. Your tradition, their family get their tradition. Use that because without that, most women they that says us. You don't see you. You go forget, say you demand go also, you go to jump. That one are the sex problem. So because if body sometimes this body, you know, it be like electric shock. It be like same way man need now, you go to do good now. So it be for woman. You see how the body go there. When you need her now, who you know expect go to give open left for her. So those women when you see so, not because now they say they don't feel keep their self. Now I make that tradition. We are taking with tradition. You don't ask me one very big question. We are like you so.
Yeah. Okay.
So that one, now they cause. Okay, the thing concern you personally. My brother, what do I advise you? Okay, thank you very much. Okay, dear, if you want only because only because may I tell you what you happen for that? If you want to swear, may I tell you what you happen? What you happen for that? If you want to swear,
yeah, tell me.
If you want to do that, and then you want to because when I swear, many things they affect the picking. As my advice, whether I know, I want to give you good advice. People in the world, made a year. No students do the screaming after the picking. Make it judge the woman, make it bole, make it judge the woman down. When the thing affect the picking, now the woman, as it is, as it's now you're there, you're going to affect your picking. No. That if you want to use anybody where they use the wife, they swear you marry, say you want to be wife, child, make it not use that, do swear, may not swear that's what we say, you can't be for lady. The picking, no, make it swear that, so make it affect the woman. If you not even want swear that, so my dear, my brother, go take on the woman. And the woman born three children for you, but the picking don't do okay now. Okay, time. You not see what you talk now. No, you say you don't answer that. But at the end, when they can't choose, they can't say, may not they affair the picking, may they affair. Will not be the woman rock more for marriage house. Because the woman not feel close her leg, the tea don't enter her blood. It can't be like say no problem. My dear, believe me, that woman not feel stay for any husband house. Enough is stay for any of my brother. Forget so they can call that woman. Do you go for a good point? You not go see Osman. Because the cost of that thing, they follow and they go now.
Okay. I just want to make her know. So she will suffer now. They go and suffer the blame herself. But that God will not be again. My life is going smoothly.
So, my dear, take off your three keys. Now, you're not bad with that. Now, you're not bad. You take off me, so. Okay, I'll save this California. I'll save your American number. Don't worry, I'll save the number now. I'll save up my WhatsApp number.
All right. We'll talk.
I didn't
work now.
Okay, take care. Thank you for calling, Wilson. Thank you. Thank you very much. Now, see, say this guy can't talk one thing. Wilson wake up from California. He said, when they talk about the issue, what about woman? What will not come marry for us? You marry woman for us. You choose and swear, you know where I smell. You say they do, and I think we have heard the picking. And after the woman, they can't see me, not have heard, you can't swear again. May have heard the woman, I had the woman bagger, because the woman not feel close her leg. Those kind of things where we say the cause problem for relationship. Now I talk about this sex issue now. Where this sex issue, where I turn and see, say, now very big issue for the sex issue where they talk about since. So now, those who need my number, then they just say number. Send your number. May I give you my number? People wait there Italy. May I wanna take this number? I don't know what it happened by my secretary. Italy caller who want to call from Italy, take my number +39 35 11 95 8436 +39 35 11 95 8436 That now the Italy number. I repeat again, those who want to talk on this thing, +39 35 11 95 8436 That now Italy number. Now they ask for calling from that now Italy number. I'll give you a UK number, +44 74 05 60 7960 I repeat again, +44 74 05 60 7960 That my UK number. We have the talk show secretary. You know they do work. I don't know my secretary, whether my secretary is there with woman, because you did the ask number. I don't know what you they do. You know, you tell secretary your day like this are clean where they talk. You ain't person not incompetent in your doing your work. You did the people have been asking whether you are doing other thing. I don't know for my secretary. So that now for my all of my secretary. So the caller way come just now, but we don't talk about even the woman where PCA people they call number and they talk about secretary, not know it work. You know that today they do all that thing. That is why I say my clerk is not competent. So may I talk on that one? So on that aspect on you, your day they'll do you come up. I don't know what you they do, my secretary. So my dear, people will ask number, don't call now. So the caller way call just now, don't talk. You can't use you say now you happen to anything what you say. What is when I talk? So those of now we want talk on this thing, well, approve MC this way, one talk on his own. So this is a problem when they talk. They don't use the woman swear, and the thing will begin affect on the woman. So my brothers and sisters, this sex matter na big issue for relationship. We go try, may we rectify, may women, may they know say, and may men see no say in a relationship, no kuna ask. Again, we are at the try, you ask the woman. The woman tell you say on it, you the try. The man ask woman, am I okay? If I tell her your weak point, tell woman, and then tell my man, tell woman, make relationship sweet. So I don't accept you, my brother is connecting. Let's call away one close, so I don't accept it's going. So as I talk about the sex aspect, where be soon I don't hear well from that aspect. Now I'll go for the fourth point in the connect, the call away I take just now. Because my sermon and not first for no work. You are my secretary, come prove say to me, say not they competent in his work, in his doing. Where be say secretary was supposed to do there, you know, they competent, you know, get no, they do all that thing, they do all that thing, go, they do all that thing. Now, so you now, these are the two where they talk when person is not competent in his work. That's my secretary who's calling. So, hello, 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 please, I can't hear you talk loud. Hello. Hello, I know they hear you call her. So, the guy will call you all not connect. So, if other people if you connect, MCSKP Festus, and they pick you, your network, yes, and I bad. So, the caller will call you now, like your network is bad. So, it's connecting. So, on that aspect, when I don't see say sex aspect, not very big thing for relationship. The caller, yeah, caller, please. Hello. I greet you too, my brother. Hello. Hello, talk now with the year.
Okay. I greet you. Hello.
Everybody greet you. Talk now. Hello.
Okay. Let me talk about this.
Huh?
Hello.
Hello? Na live show you did, so na live show, yes.
Okay. What did you talk about the sex matter?
Yes.
The sex matter is what did you say? Like the connection. Because if you see someone, if you like somebody, before you touch the person,
my brother, would they hear you?
When she came with the define finish, she takes this issue to rush to collect documents from her because my diary, I watch, I could not say that the girl with the define, I can't say about her. So one thing, go they do support this summer, do support this summer. If I go for work, go they do summer, I come down further than where say, now check she did. Everything, go say, do me go to my parents, do me go to my parents, do me go to my parents. When you have to go your own, what those are I take? And I said, what let me say, when I go work,
yes.
I can't set them up. I can't come to get back. But that's what I want.
This guy, they talk, so he can't collect. Now, you give her a document.
I never give her. My friend tell me, wish to be done for go work. I'm going to get a But I continue to say, guys, I like you. If you don't blow this, okay, I say, guys, you like you. Blow me, say, I don't know to do what my guy blow, but I don't know everything. I don't really need a voice and I smoke your name. But can you miss me? What do you see? Yes, what you could see, big woman, and then we see body for you. In the same way, the same so, all those other things, if you like my, before you touch her, I'm going to teach yourself. Only this. 2, 10 minutes, 4, 5 minutes, 5 minutes, don't even touch yourself. What did we continue to do? You want to do a continue with another guy who come across? I said, maybe the first time, I said, maybe why do you want the word like this? You don't say I'm mature, see maturity. I was saying to the case, the guest boy, the girl is boy, because say before I touch him, I know, I defeat him. He tell me, see, baby, I follow me, my former guy, they follow. He don't make me come like this. How come? What happened? You got your body. I connect the connection with the don't you see because some men just dig only for 1 hour. I don't forget for the thing that's for 1 hour go exhaust. Not in the phone. Now super group poco heavy. You know they come. Hello.
Are they listening?
Some get the you just get on top 1 hour. You know they do smoke do chop drink everything. You know they come on. Let's see go see the call they come.
No, now you say some guys they 1 hour you go near and sleep time, you no go come.
You know the land, let me come. You go there on top, do everything, let me come.
Okay, if the girl no come, you ask the girl, we keep when my you get, you must get 1 week away, they make the girl come. You ask the girl. MC, you will talk. Let me finish. MC, your day like that. You talk your own aspect now. Yeah.
Give it away. Come black. When you see much less when you don't talk there, when you want to come, he could stop, he could pause you. Because you start to post, you start to play with you. Before you know, I continue again. But the girl will not get no game, man, not the way you do. Before you know, not the way that. Before you know, you see, ah, that brings you with that.
Yes.
Every lesson you go, they don't give you a chance. What do you ah?
You know, she said you don't answer. You don't answer. You said the girl you date with her, my brother. Girl like that, when they date, you know, open her leg well for you. You know, open body. You automatically, you know, say that girl don't love you. Now, your money, the girl need. The girl needs your money. The girl wants maybe like your arms on them, your finest. Now the girl like. But when it comes to bed, as
well,
body. He go be like saying, don't like you. He go to do chichichi. Like, Chibi will not play. That girl, he don't like you. He needs your money. Don't put out your way, my dear. That relationship,
Baba, let me give you a chance.
Your own.
Okay.
Baba, let me give you a chance. Baba, it's too much.
I don't think it was okay. I go come across before you touch her. Okay, touch her. You really so depends. So when we get wake up, not to see your guy.
No, I don't
know. For this man, so guy don't know. See me. This is I don't think it's my job. My job. Get up. So guy, because in the case fine. You know what is the case? We don't get here. Any small thing don't come because before you need to get there, he don't get it already. And there's so much uncertainty already. So before he touch the case, he don't come. He go the romance.
Oh, my brother, you don't say they don't hear you well now.
Okay, thank you.
You don't talk well because that caller they come. Make the guy wait in life. See, talk you. Cause your full inside. Thank you, Mendes. What will be your name before you come out?
Okay,
now. Scully from Italy, which side of Italy?
Okay,
Padova. Thank you very much, sir. I like you. Talk your true appeal. Get like that. Run from my advice to you. Do away with those girls. Any girl will not pull up for you. When they say, go for that. Okay? Thank you very much. Any girl will come for your money. You know, say, not love you. Now, make I come with this aspect. Relationship problem. Okay? Thank you for calling. The next caller, please hold on. Make it talk. Talk first, my brother.
Baba, I agree to. May I give you a chance? May you live long, sir?
Thank you very much.
Bye bye, Bito. How you doing, Baba?
What will be your name now?
Now, you be the young boy now in CSKB. He commented yeah, too much and left it too much.
Yeah, I see you there.
Baba, I agree too. I just like this opportunity we all give us. For life, nobody is perfect in a relationship. And if family just ain't too perfect, now let it talk. You understand, Pa?
Yes.
What do I all get my heart for this issue, so, For these two relationships, so, If my fellow friend tell me, say, since when he and girlfriend did, say the number quarrel, he want to scatter my ass, down at the number one. And two, relationship may understand nothing. My quarrel, they end up. It will not lead to anywhere. Relationship may fight, set today. Now they lead to marriage. In case even my people don't know, may use opportunity to tell them. Because they'll say, maybe my girlfriend, they may many years, we never quarrel, we never do anything. Tomorrow, if argument come, whether the girl concludes, you know, they do again, or the boy concludes, you know, they do again. But for the starting, they start with five. They will end there with happiness and joy with two
children. I like what you talk. So, they might read three documents where they talk. So, go on. Thank you very much.
All right, sir. Because most of our people now, most of our boys, and they say, the same way my girlfriend said, they will never quarrel for 2 years ago, we never quarrel, never do anything. That, the day when the quarrel will come, they don't visit each other. Yes. The day when the quarrel will come, they don't visit each other. But they start for the start, they say they start in a quarrel. Quarrel, fight. At the end, they will enjoy their relationship. They will come until they make them the quarrel. Then they make them the fight. But that time, children don't come out. Those things not take place again. Because most of our guests, man, not talk about you know, size. Most of our guests, they feel say they're wise, but they're not wise. Most of our guests, they feel that they're wise, but they're not wise. Then they double date for many areas, for many ways. Maybe their boyfriend for not know. Maybe by the time their boyfriend take order for bed, or say, no, I just tire. And they say, I didn't work, I just tire. Meanwhile, he don't meet another mommy he love, or me he like. Listen, this is our guest now. They like time boy, way. He does, you know, say time boy for day. You can't run, follow, boy me carry dress. You tell me, come see time boy now. You say boy me carry dress, not be anything again to you. You can't like the cheat on one or two things.
Yes.
I think he kill us with that one.
Listen, okay,
let's see for now. And I will see them for boys. No one too good, bro, Baba. No one too good. See them for. I see them for guests. See them for boys.
Okay. So thank you. Get one thing. Wait till this guy right there. Call her wait. People say like you know. This guy, Kate. Good news. They talk. Say you go marry girl without you never near her.
Yeah. You go marry. It's possible, pa. Yes. If I, it's possible. You know why? Epa, thank you. You know why? You know why I say it's possible. Because if truth say the girl say what he asked me say if I never marry girl or near a very good question you ask me because if I'm my brother then I'm proud of my brother. So me and my brother say they say relationship close to 3 years now. You never see the girl pant. The girl never see the pant.
Okay now another question. What of at the end Wait at the end you come marry the girl. The first day when I enter room as you enter the thing come open mask the one way you expect. How you do that kind of marriage?
Our couple long is love, dear.
Eh? You
our
said
our couple long. If the our couple
no,
long.
No, no, no. Listen to this statement. This girl, you know near her before you marry her. And then you come marry because she said the girl don't. He just a wife helping you marry. How you go feel? You go regret for that marriage or not? But just so, you welcome this
me, yes. If I know what me, I don't feel regret for that kind of marriage. No way. No, I say I don't feel regret because before I say I know, you know, maybe there will always be really, but I don't call her virgin. They get me so far.
Yes.
Me, I don't call her virgin. Virgin is different from who they call virgin, different from who you know they call virgin. Me, I don't call her virgin. You know, rather I say I know what this virgin are. You understand? Even if say before I come, it I say it always sleep with thousands of men. Yes, sir. Me, I cannot be saved because of the love me I get for her. Now my children, I need me give me. Yes, sir. I don't take anything. Yes, sir. But I don't see before boys. No one too good, no one too bad. Now that I believe on. Boys, no one too good. It doesn't even talk the reality. If I to God and then our boys and bad pass. What our guys do now? What our boys do then? Now I'm the IT rich here. More talk, more me. I don't talk like, but more talk the truth. You understand? Because the guys today say it's a double date. Now what people do, I pa.
Thank you very much, MC. You don't talk very, you talk well. You won't make us know, say, you go to marry a girl like that. So we don't hear your own. Thank you very much, caller. People say thank you. So when we take the next caller, I don't see your point. You talk your own. You say you go marry a girl where you never, where you toast 3 years. Even though you go to, you don't know how you marry her. But I see a good, now good talk. If they happen like that, but you see, get one thing where we say you talk about in the relationship, where we say, you know, the quarrel. You know, go fair, you know, need to fair do it, fair quarrel, take understand each other. Now, this one, you don't quarrel with her, you know, do it, come marry her. And then when you're not going to satisfy her for bed, I want you to say that girl will do to you on the bed, I say, okay, aspect of the bed.
Okay, thank you, sir. If see, really, before we start a relationship, we never start anything to do. We never make love to each other once. And she never, I don't really satisfy her. She never really satisfy me. And what does she need for me? Might satisfy her as a woman or as a man. Might make her to be in the mood to make her, to for me to offer the best for her. If really I can't offer the best for her, I will do my best for her. But if she really love me, to not take that as granted that because of that, you want to leave me alone. You know, sir.
Okay. Stakani, thank you for coming. Thank you very much. You don't end your view. I like you very much, caller. You bring out a lot of points, and I thank you very much. MC, thank you very much. So, may I pick the next caller? You don't bring the whole point. Well, MC don't talk many points on his own. Where B say, me don't see where he take come. He don't talk a point. He don't bring point where B say, we they tell. When Kate, you they send message that they accept you, Kate, good news. Anytime they accept you, your own know they connect. Well, so caller, don't talk one good thing too. He talk say, if he deal with whom I not go near him, he go, when they talk, when go take him. Okay, thank you. No see Anna. Pressure say go check before you marry because checking is another important thing. Because you don't check and you don't know whether the boy good for bed, whether the girl good for bed. And then you come marry and I didn't problem consider for that one. But MC saying go marry without the without even testing whether this girl go good without the aspect. So the other caller, I don't pick your own in the comment. I pick you in the comment. So I pick you from David. Your MC don't talk very good point on you. You all not good. They connect. Bless your network. Get problem. So that's what we see. When I see and say they don't talk on that very good one, that access aspect. Because okay, good news, bring that one. So we can ask that question. Now people can answer. Precious, he can say no. Say in go check first. I know whether it's small card or day. Precious, he say no, whether the boy gets small card or go first check. Because no, be say the boy not gonna satisfy her for bed. But she can say he must check, oh, say he must check. If he not check, now loud. Because that one they affect marriage too. Because when B say the smoke, card or smoke, he not satisfy the girl. For he not satisfy the girl, must go outside. So that one talking yo, and Frank talking yo, Prince Keller talking yo, MC can talk yo now. He can see knock yo, pataki. So we can't need girl where go call. Where B say we go hear from good talk where the girl will look woman where go call. Be okay, good news that they accept and you know they come. I don't know where till they do get good news. Every time you go say one talk, you know they talk. Me, I don't understand you. So people where they talk, send message at the people now. Be okay, good news, I know they understand you. Call it if they accept and you know they pay. So now see, say many people don't talk. Prince Keller talk to your point. He talk in your fat where girl see the court. Why be say men not be satisfied woman? It can't cost you. Everybody, when I don't hear this topic well today, those were precious. Ike, God, make you hear your view right now. Make people hear your own because you say you go most. First, what you got? When I get small carrot, when I don't understand the meaning of small carrot, whether it is not big, because woman like both big and small. Good evening, Lady Meg Agbonze. You are welcome to this great show. So he say no, opinion woman, a woman, man, we get small carrot because small carrot no go satisfy pressure. CKO, he don't talk you, I don't know now. Any man way no say get small carrot. He says small carrot not good for her. So make some guys they will like be correct, but anyone we no say this guy talks say now love they there. He says love to make the girl day with her. Now me and knock the fourth point before anybody call again. Now my partner I'm talking about the fourth point before I come topic about the other one. The partner say I never argue this way, don't talk concern just now. MC don't talk concern this way I talk. Me and Johnson play where I talk them. Because this thing where I talk say never argue. And if you argue too much of what this guy talk, you don't do. He say argument will not necessarily jeopardize a relationship. Which is it? We say arguments will not necessarily jeopardize a relationship. A relationship successful. Couple have the ability to solve problems. How do couple have the ability to solve problems? Because he say argument not going to jeopardize the relationship. Because there are things couple have the ability to solve what the couple have the ability to solve the problem. And let us go the person. Now let go. Significantly, they have a capability to learn and grow through interpersonal difficulties, which MC talked just now. In that one, I make MC come proclaim because your belly don't pay you because the MC don't talk one thing. He talk one way, he say, because he talk about the argument, say we go learn, we argue after argue, we know ourselves. Now I come right and they say the argument, not really call complain, not really to jeopardize what a relationship successful. Now I can't go because between the significant difference. Between the man, when I get the same thing, come be so now, go no. After that, when I go solve the problem. Now, the last one will come be the fifth one. Because from argument, when I go no. So, Mona, no, Mona, know how to satisfy woman. Mona, know how to give them the style where they need. And make woman know how to make man happy. So, woman talk, say, man, wait, be said, the woman not release you, they release. Look on our juice brain. Make the woman release because woman that I better thing where woman they make man. Woman, they will need your money, you'll need your arms on it. At the end, you know, you don't like it for bed. You go most shit around you. Mona, get that for man. The last point, which is the fifth one, two nines. We want to talk about these two nines. This fifth point, we don't talk about partner. Where because this we don't talk about your with the one. The last point, which is two nines, in a relationship, look at these two nines. It is to be too nice in a romantic what relationship. Mona, listen. It is to be too nice in a romantic relationship. This is particularly true in situation when one loving and giving is taken for granted by the partner who's ungrateful and or reciprocal. What will they talk about this too nice? You they give woman. You they give woman money for your relationship. Woman, every time the money they ask you. Okay, Gunu say, because that one I talk about the car or too small. Before I talk, okay, Gunu say, what about if the cocoa bar too big, what to do about it? If it too big, if it too big, if it the mile too big, how you go do about it? Because whether big or small, more enter woman body now. If the too big for woman, and if the man's a big user, not do a third user, it gonna make the woman okay be too big. Some women like big ones, some women don't like big one. Some women like big ones, some women don't like big one. But at the end, for women always leave waiting they satisfy them. Me, I believe say most women really like waiting big because why? Because they need waiting or they touch in that part of their body. So that one way too big, and some guys see they don't like too big. Some look say when you satisfy them, you say if it's too big, and if it's too big, I believe say we are picking the pass come out. Why the woman not like a waiting picking if he pass come out? He must give make woman do okay now. Waiting picking pass come out. So far he make the man know how to choose her. When the man play with you, he make you there wet you, your body leave you free you wet. Whether big or big, he go enter. The thing go make you do okay. Kate, I don't ask you. It's on guest. So on the fifth one, two nights, that two nights, might be the last one where I want to talk. We'll take out this matter. Go ahead. So it is to be two nights in a romantic relationship. When I talk about now, you they give woman money for relationship. She asks you to give her. You are two nights. You are two nights. You go to give the woman money. You go to give the woman money. They dash her money. What this thing? The time when you don't come get money, list it around. He say a partner who is ungrateful and unreciprocal. What to be reciprocal? And they give money. You need to do back to me. Now, when the man too give the woman, the period when the man not gonna get, not gonna come season, not gonna give the woman, maybe one thing or the other. That time the woman go do a thing. You're not the woman in love. You go run leave the man. Why be like that? Look at it. It's involved in the economic part. He said the economic runs on the law of supply demand. Economic runs on the law of supply demand. The more something is available in abundance, the less value it is. Why it has? Why be like that? The same rule apply to economic of human world relationship. Why you talk? I don't see economic. When things where we buy, we come prove market where people come to where they sell them. The money go reduce. Now, so it be for relationship. When you be say you they two, they give woman money. When you not going to give her, that one they square relationship. Not use money, square woman. Sometimes it's good. Maybe sit tight down for woman to know whether he love you. Because too much of giving, it is spoil relationship. It is spoil relationship. But when you not come get, you not see give the woman, the woman will begin the skew phase. That is why it can't be say, it can't go for economic demand, it can't enter there. Because in terms of economic, I say go to human relationship aspect. So we don't talk about all these topics. Anybody will get more point. Because he said, I love big concubine. Okay, Clara, you love big one. Thank you very much. Me no say women love big one. You love big one, good. I know women, they love big one. And some love small one. Your big one, they satisfy women. And some men, they will get small one. Go fish juice and pass you, who get big one. Clara, may you know, Sierra, please. May you know, say some women, they, men, big, some boys get big one. But you know, go fish juice and. Why can get small one, it will feed you and satisfy you. So now two happen. Some people they Iola, you don't know how to use them. Some people they Iola, it will feed you and it will make you do okay, go knock all these joints for you where you go satisfy. Men they like that. Why some day you're carrying a leg bare for them, you don't know where to use them, how to make woman happy. Those are the things we involve for relationship. Another thing, to get big one, another one, to know how to use them. One to get small one, now to do to be romantic to make a woman happy. These are the things where woman need to bring up your relationship to get good relationship. Another aspect, not be everything where you they see for your relationship. Quarrel go there, you carry go outside, go to tell people that one they cause problem for relationship. May we try, may we deviate from those things and how to overcome all these things. Good communication with one another, they one minded to one another involved. Try and seek advice from an elderly man who have been to marriage. Go and talk that one. Be patient with one another and respectful is very important for marriage. Those ones are very matter thing for marriage. Make all women know that one. So I don't greet everybody today. This topic is a good topic. I remain the ambassador of Uyedo Talk Show, the ambassador of Benin Culture. I can't greet everybody. So I gon' give una well. So make una know, make everybody who get big one know how to use them. Who get small one know how to use them. Because if you sabi knock on, everybody go happy. Women go get your relationship go it go sweet. So those are the problem of relationship. Women will love big one, make the man sabi use them to satisfy you. Women will love small one, make the man sabi use them to satisfy you. Men will be say, woman. Don't know how to give you style where you need. Try to tell the woman, because most women, then are also like that, papa, mama, style, now they know. And that one, they make some men see they run for relationship for woman. Men, women know, say, some men, they will not like style. If the man won't give you any penis style, follow the man, do one. Some that one see they build relationship. Now, so women, be, it still needs style. So, all those things are things where be say, they make relationship, they sweet. These are things where be say, they affect relationship. Now make una no success now, very vital thing. So I God bless you, Sierra. Please make una take this my advice. If you practice all this the way I tell you so, your relationship go good. These are things. And those of una way marry woman, I beg. Una marry woman, tradition demand, make una use them. Take all those out. Una see that way talk to you. May accept the caller now. Don't accept them. Let's say I have points we want to contribute on this issue. Okay, talk. I don't Frank David. Okay, speak. Hello.
Pardon.
So talk.
Sorry that I sent the request back again.
No problem.
Because of those, the two callers that just end their call.
Yes.
Like the last one say that he can marry a woman for without seeing her pint, without even playing with her. She can marry a woman after marriage, they can start playing. Now, before I talk about the other caller, I don't want to ask you a question. There is a video I watched one day. I don't know if you people see that video on net because it was all over the world.
What video?
It's all over the world. There was a young lady that was saying that she can say that a man, that is her husband, is the last person that have the smallest penis in the whole world. But this same man, she is having two kids with this man, and this man is giving her all what she wants. But she don't know what to do, but the man cannot satisfy her. She's a young lady that made that video. I watched that video.
Yes.
So my message go to the last caller right now. She says she can marry because of love. Okay, now at the point you did not sleep with this girl, where you were in courtship before the marriage, after the marriage, then you not sleep with this girl. And the guest see you now, you cannot handle her or bed. And she go outside. What will you feel to yourself?
Okay.
It's a question. Direct to the last caller.
It's a question, yes.
What will you feel to yourself? Now, I want to also say this. We should not be deceived by Bible. Most of the pastors we are saying, they don't marry their wife with a virgin. I'm telling you the truth.
You are right.
That you will not be saying, no, my brother is going out with a girl since 3 years now. He have not slept with the girl. The girl have somebody that is sleeping with her. I'm just telling you the truth. And your brother is paying for the hair. Because he uttered a word that the brother is going out with a girl.
No, my brother, you are right. Me, on my own point, on my own, me, I cannot marry a woman without I've not seen her pant. On my own.
Yes, but
me, I can't marry. I don't, if I never see you, if I never near you, I know I'm not going to see me, I can't marry a woman like that now.
Yeah, I'm just directing the message to the last caller.
Okay, you are directing the message to the caller.
To the last caller. Yeah, because he said that his brother is going out with a girl for the past 3 years. He have not seen his pant. They are waiting for the marriage day. What if after the marriage day you cannot perform to that girl, which the girl will be satisfied? After all, the girl go outside, they will not say the girl is a bad person.
And the girl is not bad at that time. The man was the bad man.
Yeah, it is better you know your weak point. You know your, this girl, I can go. Let me tell you something. No, like the last caller was saying that sex is not, understand this matters a lot in relationship. Let me tell you something. If your penis is not working, you want the woman understanding you, understand the woman. Did you think that woman will live a life without having a baby? Because you understand your penis is not working, it will stay with you forever. Let's forget this issue. Let me tell you something. In marital status, sex life take a big part of it. You understand me?
Yes.
Sex life take a big part of marital status. Marry a woman, a year, 2 years, you don't touch her. She will ask of it.
Good evening, Anna. Okay, you said what you said. You want that boy call now? The boy called from America. From California, just now, he said this thing happened to him. His woman,
no, not that one. After that one, end this call.
No, I'm talking. No, you are right for what I'm talking about. Same that I'm saying that this boy is less with what you are saying now. A woman even married a child without sexing out 3 years. This girl went and be sleeping with men.
Yeah. Okay, like that one that just called that he is married with a woman with 3 cakes. Do you understand? That the woman went aside and made misbehave. After when they made the what they are doing at home, then the woman run away. One thing that I want to contribute on that issue that guy just bring. One, before a woman could do such things, I don't know the contact of the relationship between two of them. It can be, there are some people, they have spent, I have one guy, yeah, even I'm the one I've asking him now, you could have not do this woman like this. For more than 6 months, you have not called that woman in at all. She might be, she don't even know she's ready or she's not ready anymore. That make her went aside. Okay, let me say that. And another point of it, when you marry a woman, not everybody you sleep with that is a prostitute. If everybody you sleep with is prostitute, your own wife is also a prostitute because you are sleeping with your wife. The reason why I say this, like me, as I speak with you now, I have that same, I have a partner in Nigeria for more than some years before I bring her here. Although she don't have issue for me, before I bring her here, after she come as a visit for the first time and go back again and stay at home. She gave birth. She stayed for more than 2-3 years before I bring her finally.
Yeah.
You understand me? Do you know the reason why I say so? The contact of your relationship, if it is a woman when you are dating a woman, when we all are men, there is a woman, there is a girl you will say, she's very decent. Aspect of sleeping, of having sex, let's leave that one aside for now. When you see her, that this is the woman that can stay without saying, okay, I'm satisfied with this one that you are giving me. Anytime you come, you take it again. There are some, when you know that, no, you cannot. You are dating a girl. Each time he come to your house, his phone is ringing all the time. Then maybe if you see that you are coming, he will run away with the call, or put it on silent anytime he's coming to your house. You will definitely know that whenever you marry that woman, because you are not satisfying her, she will definitely do wrong. I'm telling you the truth. When you are satisfying a woman, she will confess to you as a man that. When you pronounce "let us marry," she will confess to you, "I want to change my phone number." They are moving after getting to that. The very first day you pronounce to her that "let us be in husband and wife," I'm moving to you. You will see the difference between "let's be girlfriend." You understand me?
Yeah.
So. I don't really know what pushed that woman outside. Do you understand? So I don't really know what pushed her outside. So normally, she said, the guy said he has spent three years or something like that before the woman misbehaved, something like that. There are some people who have that hodge of sex all the time. There are some people you cannot satisfy, but they will go her side. But there are some people, when you satisfy them, they don't think of man. Whenever you come, they will think of it. But when you are not there, they don't think of it. Also, women. Do you understand me? There are some men, they cannot stay for 1 week without sleeping with a woman.
Yes.
You understand me? So, what I'm saying is that when like the last caller, when you don't sleep with a woman, at the end, she now come to your house, you just plug your thing, you see the way the thing be, she's able to tell you, you know, they do away, I mean, not even satisfied, you want to die on top of her, wait till you go confide that time, you say you don't want to sleep with her until you marry. After the marriage, now what will you feel? Anywhere you go say, come do one, you know, they feel satisfied me. How you go feel? It is better we understand what our safe in relationship before the marriage, so that our marriage that is why we have a lot of broken marriage today.
Yeah,
because they don't understand their safe.
Kale, Kate is not single. Yes,
because they don't understand yourself. Like me, I'm not ashamed. If I'm making love with a woman, I always ask her, are you satisfied? If I'm on top, are you feeling it? There are some people, they are making that love. They cannot even say something. Even the word you move out of from your mouth, you move the lady on top of the bed. The word that came out from, that is why, are you people not watching porno movie? The way they say, do it like, he moved the sex time immediately. And she's, as you are doing those, she's feeling it, you are feeling it also. It move you. There are some people, when they are making love, it's just like, if you see anyone, like that one was saying that if he's sleeping with a woman, he don't open his leg well because you cannot satisfy her. She's tired of it.
Yeah.
He's just waiting for you to release and go. Release and go. That is what he's telling you. That is why he's not opening. If you really satisfy a woman well, before you pull her pants, she will open it. You will even see the tester if you are looking at it. I'm telling you the truth. When you satisfy a woman, let me tell you something. It's not by fucking you will satisfy a woman. It's a lie. Try to locate that wicked point of that woman. The wicked point of the woman. Once you can get any wicked point of a woman, she will come. Before you even penetrate, she's already out. Do you understand me? Try to locate the wicked point of a woman.
Okay.
There are some men that will be pretending. There are some men that have slept with women, as we are here now, talking now. There are some men here that have slept with women. The women will be telling them, I'm not satisfied. They will say, later, we do another one. You don't get the wicked point. Even if you do another one, she's not going to come. Look for that wicked point. Touch her very well. There's a way we touch women. When you feel it, the way it moves yourself, you will know that, yes, the wicked point of this lady. Touch her very well before you penetrate yourself. Touch her very well so that her hug is can hurt and come out immediately. You release, you fuck, you release. You put the woman in prison immediately. You have not be by carrying knife or carry gun, keep us into the key. All those things, we are killing the women. How can if somebody will just stay for 1 year, we don't release pain, but we are releasing every day. We may have had erection. You understand me? Woman, pull your pants. Fuck. Under 15 minutes, 10 minutes, you go come, but the woman not come anything. Your fuck, they say, some women, some people go say, the fuck woman, he just wait, he come. Na lie. He can wait, but he don't come. When he come, you yourself go, you go feel that. You as a man, when you want to come, your movement during that sex will change immediately. Your movement, when you want to come, it will change. If woman want to come, it also change. You waste. Even if the woman not the tongue waste before, you go tongue waste. I'm telling you the truth.
That is true.
When you know the satisfied woman, she look aside. Then you are saying the woman is making the rubbish. Try to look for the wicked point. We should not just penetrate immediately. We want to have sex. You touch the breast, touch the wound, and put it inside. Start being. Later, I don't fucking you know the satisfied. How you want to satisfy when not release? You people should go to Google. Don't be ashamed of yourself. Train yourself. There is a way you will train yourself. And another thing, my advice for the boys, stop drinking all those strong drink that you want to make yourself. You can stay 3 hours, stay 4 hours. That is not. You can even stay 10 minutes. You will make the woman satisfied.
Boys taking hard drugs, stop hard drugs. They can make women satisfied.
Stop it.
Yeah.
You are killing yourself. Okay, bros, that is what I want to say. I love your program. I just like what
you're saying. Thank you. I still like your advice. You are picking up, man. Listen, I don't like your discussion today. So, man, when I hear good advice, how to make a woman happy, how to satisfy a woman for your relationship to Swiss. So we should always make a woman, but women with the come, we feel come how many times, but make woman come and get joy. And if you say woman wet, he don't come, woman wet, he don't come. And he talk one player, if man want come, he get women go change, but he goes change. Some men go begin fast, go begin do different things. And I said before, woman want come, may we say, be supposed no, what not become. If woman want come, the way go change, but then if he come, even your if your thing they say, but you go feel like when the water push you, you go even know.
Mm-hmm.
When the dispute where the woman will take the way they happy, so you go see say the woman go get joy, the screaming and everything. This guy you finish everything. Mm-hmm. So I don't care what you want to talk again on the aspect. Because he said go on, I mean I even go go this year, talk on this day, some women day, this day we go make a woman happy. And men well not some men don't know how to suck with my breast. It's very good, that one good too. Mona made those women learn how to play with woman well. Make woman enjoy, yes. Make woman get joy, and so that make your relationship sweet. And we talk the boy guy talk about both the male and the female. So the two women men so make una know na very sweet thing. So I hope say. If I don't to get too much program tomorrow, I will say a lot when I say I go enter line. But may I know as tomorrow before I laugh now because I come UK here, yeah, come to do enjoyment before I go back to my best country. So tomorrow I believe say if I enter line, let me know. Call her, thank you very much. I want to respect more those and subscribe to my channel, Uyedo Talk Show at YouTube. Always click to the right chamber there, subscribe there. You will always see any latest news. So thank you everybody. Thank you the call. I will come conclude and God bless you. And everybody will don't call since from Priscilla. Thank everybody. Everybody will contribute. Sierra Bliss, good news, Priscilla. Everybody will don't contribute. I thank everybody. I say make una good night and make una sleep well. Make una know this particular issue how to satisfy your partner. A very good thing in relationship. Thank you everybody. I remain the ambassador of Benin Culture. Your humble loyal servant, always share and spread this good news. God bless you. See you guys tomorrow. About our talk, hey, he said, Muna sleep well. Good night.